Okay, it's rap pack to my pulse flat. We keep it real, no false rap. I got four cars and they all black. Got four bras and they all that. We call that ballin'. Doing this is my calling. Flow is so appalling. My phone off and she calling. I'm like, yeah.
Good morning, Dolphins. I'm Noni.
And I'm Jiro.
And this is your video bulletin for today, Wednesday, April 12, 2023. It's National Library Week, which means it's Spirit Week this week.
For today, Wednesday, it's book spine poetry, where you create a book poem using the spine of your book.
Do you love doing art, painting, drawings, or mixed media arts?
There's an art competition called the 15th Annual NMI Congressional Art Competition.
Available for all NMI students, the winning artwork will be displayed at the U.S. Capitol for a year.
Submissions are due on April 21, 2023.
The anti-vandalism and anti-littering campaign contest is still ongoing.
Submit your video entries to your school's 4-H Marianas Club or Marianas School Pride Advisors and Ambassadors.
Video entries are due on April 20th.
And now for your club news. Attention all strength peer leaders.
You have a meeting today at J106 at 11:30 a.m. And now for your sports news. Boys volleyball season just started.
There's a game this Thursday after school at the MHS gym at 6:45 p.m.
The MHS volleyball team will be going against SIS, so come out and support our mighty Dolphins. And that's all the news we have for you today, Dolphins. Once again, I'm Noni.
And I'm Jiro.
And be sure to visit the MHS website for more information.